Were there any fights during your 11 years as world champion that you would have liked to have made but just didn't happen for whatever reason?
Yeah, there's fights, you know. I think the obvious one is Sven Ottke, because he was an IBF champion for a few years and he retired undefeated. But I always felt that he sort of he avoided me. Also, I thought he lost a lot of fights, so he had a hometown decision. But he's a clever guy. I think he also knows what would have happened before. I honestly think I would have knocked him out.